John Vania, Senpai of the Night.
Monster! You don't belong in this school!
It was not by my hand that I am once again given love. I was called here by Senpai, who wished to pay me tribute.
Tribute? You steal boys' hearts and make them your slaves!
Perhaps the same could be said of all girls.
Your words are as empty as your heart! Senpai ill needs a girlfriend such as you!
What is a senpai? A miserable little pile of heartbreak. But enough talk. Have at you!
The Academy Institute is a boarding school that teaches magical arts to young men and women who have high potential for wizardry and witchcraft. Once every 100 years, under the glare of a full moon, the ghost of a long-dead succubus will appear within the Institute and beg one of the Institute's upperclassmen to resurrect her with a tribute of blood. If the succubus is resurrected, all of the school students will vanish. Except for any students who were in love with the upperclassmen that resurrected the succubus. If the succubus is not slain before the sun rises, the school students will be forever lost, and the succubus's full power will be restored. The succubus can only be slain by a young woman who is in love with the upperclassmen that revived the succubus. The time has once again come for the forces of love and lust to engage in their ancient battle. The Institute beckons you, and no man can say who shall emerge victorious. The disc is scratched.